Let us go to the place where he danced his wild dances, a place that we cherish, our palace of dreams, to sing of a man whose boys have enchanted us and makes us feel proud to be wearing the green. Just when we thought all around us was dreary, all sad and all silent, no piper to reel, he came like a savior to hearten the weary. So raise up your glasses to Martin O'Neill. She'll never forget when the wise man came calling. In his eyes burned a passion to light up the night. He spoke with the passion to rally the fallen and gathered his forces to fight the good fight. Men who would gladly stand firm in a blizzard, with backbones constructed entirely of steel, touched and transformed by the alchemist wizard, the god of best Glasgow, Martin O'Neill. One day in August, we thought we were dreaming. We knew something special had only begun. How we cried like we children, all the tears they were streaming, as goal number 6 rattled in past the Hun. That was the day when we started believing that this was no dream, it was tangibly real. Walking around with our chests proud and heaving, thanks to the Irishman Martin O'Neill. Everything's quiet, the crowd's all but vanished. Trophy-filled cabinets full up to their brims. The ghosts of the past have all but been banished, all except one, he's the pride of the time. Oh, please let me rest for a while, I beseech you, said the ghost of Jock Stein, as he turned on his heels. And from what I have seen, there's no more I can teach you. Hail the new Emperor Martin O'Neill. And from what I have seen, there's no more I can teach you. Hail the new Emperor Martin O'Neill.